Hello, welcome to this week's video. Today we're at Chester Zoo and continuing testing the Omsystem's OM-1 for the wildlife capabilities. Hopefully see the baby tigers. I will go do some video as we drive around, and then when I get some decent pictures that I'm taking, I will talk you through the settings that I'm using. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Thank you. just got pictures, the Jaguar, Napa, the Jaguar. God, there's some phenomenal ones. He just jumped off a tree and everything, so I'll pull all them pictures up now. He's absolutely gorgeous. He's my favourite coming here and that. So like I say, I enjoyed the pictures. Not been able to get any video of him because I wanted the video, the pictures more than the video. So I enjoyed the pictures. Oh, so I hope you enjoy the pictures and the videos. Yeah, we just got absolutely drenched for the video of proper torrential rain. So we're just on our way home now. So it's only a quick video of Chester Zoo. Gotta say the OM one is absolutely fantastic for the wildlife. Of course, I put the subject detection for cats and got the Jaguar perfect, as you've seen from the pictures. So I'd like to thank you for watching. Until next time, cheers. Out.